Okay, welcome. I got for you today some heavy ass shit. No other way to put it. I was playing around with it just before this, and I have a hard time get this above my head in 3 reps after each other. I'm gonna try one by one. I'm just gonna do my best. If I cannot get another rep, That's just it. I think it's my first time that I'm not gonna complete all of my reps. The weight is fucking heavy. Next week I only have singles. I'm gonna try my best to do 4 sets of 3 reps. Yeah, like I said, if I could not get it, that's just it. I tried, at least. That's one. I'm gonna rest it a little bit. And I'm gonna try again. 3 reps in 1 straight line. It's not possible. Next week I got a 75. So I think one with the leg drive is possible, but and I have to say, the lift, the overhead press, is one of the hardest weightlifting things I ever have done. This, yeah, you can progress much faster with squats or with pull-ups or the deadlifts. This is something else. Two. It just sucks all the energy out of your body. Like I said, just gonna try my best. I gonna do another rep. If I cannot go anymore, then that's just it. I hope that I can complete it a little bit. They're struggling for me. And it's not the prettiest, and you know, I've also the thing, you don't want to show your worst state. Well, you know, I like to show my Navy SEALs. I'm good at Navy SEALs, and I like to show my fastest times and my best, that I can show you and be proud of that. But sometimes you have to show the struggle also. It's just also a part of training. And you see on Instagram, YouTube, a lot of nice stuff, but most people don't show this. This is also reality. Even holding the weight, you feel it already. That was my first set. Hope I can plow through the second set also. So, gonna take a short rest break, then I go again. Okay. Back again, with the struggle station. I don't know how to call this. My rest period was a couple of minutes, not very long, because I do sets of 1, so I can go a little bit faster. I feel it, even the pressure of holding the bar, that is something you need to practice, I think. Even with that, you get some gains. If you're never holding a heavy bar, you're not gonna get used to it. like I said, just kind of plow through, ramble a little bit to the camera for the couple of people watching this at least. I need to walk the dog later. I hope to do some burpees also. Not outside because it is raining and shit and it's getting dark. Right. It's a concentric movement. It's easier to keep the back straight, by the way, to let it down. Maybe I should focus a little bit more on that and get more strength that way out of this lift. One to go. Okay, on to the third set. Set three. I have to say, I have to admit, I was almost thinking of quitting before this, before I started the filming. Not this round, but the total for everything. Because my first tryout was pretty bad. And now I'm happy that I pushed through. It is not beautiful, it is not after each other, but still. I get the reps done. Message in the story. Don't fucking give up. Always try and give your best. And I'm not really like the motivational guy or anything, but it's something I experience experience now at this moment. Almost thought of quitting. That's not me. Three fucking reps after each other. Got a bit of extra energy because I rested a bit longer. I was waiting my boiled eggs for tomorrow for work, but made me also a little bit mad that I almost quit. I needed extra energy for this type of shit. One set to go. Okay, let's go. It's growing a bit impatient, so my rest time is shorter. But that last set felt a bit like a small victory. Fourth set. Fuck. I'm so happy that I pushed through. that I did not get. How do you say that? Let myself get the best of me, or something like that, I don't know. Searching for some good words for that. Too bad in English for that. Oh, really happy that I pushed through. If I had quit, well, I could have done it, and then I have not done it. No, yeah. I have felt the thing I want to say. If I had quit before I started, I felt really bad afterwards. I know that for sure. I was destroying myself in my mind the whole evening and the day after. And man, this is gonna. If I had quit, this had followed me for weeks in my head. Now, I'm satisfied. Not of my performance, but just the thing that I did it. Salute.